Hi, Colonel Al Pantano here in the Everglades National Park. Just wrapping up two wonderful days trying to address a really important issue for the state of Florida, our nation, and that's the invasive species, the Burmese python. Had a wonderful couple days with partnering with members of industry, interagency, academia, and of course the Corps of Engineers. Developed a really strong way ahead in terms of using some technologies, unmanned aerial systems, as well a whole host of thermal imaging capabilities to help detect this species and then dispatch the species and help counter the problem that the state is facing right now. Looking forward to it. We'll be doing some additional testing probably sometime in November, developing a pilot program for implementation sometime later this winter.